Times. It's Miss Stephanie here today with another lesson with you. I am going to show you guys what you're going to do for planning time when you guys go to free play. You're going to be looking through a tube, and this is my tube. I was just looking to see where I was going to play today. You guys can use a pipe, like one of these plastic pipes. You can use a toilet paper tube. You can use a paper towel tube, whatever kind of tube you want. You could even make one out of paper. And what you're going to do, you're going to look through your tube and see where you're going to play today. So I'm going to play. In my classroom, I have a kitchen, and I see a stove. So I think I'm gonna play in the kitchen area, and I think I'm gonna use the stove. And I think I'm gonna make something for Miss Kara to eat today. I wonder what she likes. I think I'm gonna make her some cookies. So I'm gonna get some cookies and put them in the oven, and I'm gonna put some sprinkles on them, and I'm gonna put some chocolate chips in them. So tell me what you guys are gonna do today. Bye.